the next few days. You need to know how to do this. Okay, so what we're going to talk about today, okay, is going to be systems. Okay, and a system is nothing more than two linear equations, okay, that